Hi, hello, namaste. A very warm welcome to Bio Classes. Regarding the last class, I had asked three questions regarding that growth or seed germination. So what was those questions? The questions were, the first one is, which meristem is the responsible, or which tissue is the responsible for the secondary growth? So the majorly that tissue is lateral meristem, or we'll call it as the cambium. In the cambium, we are having two types, so vascular cambium and cork cambium. That means for increasing the girth increase means secondary growth. So for that one, so that lateral meristem is responsible. And one more thing, so what was that open form of growth? Second question I asked. So open form of growth means, so new cells are continuously added to the plant body because of meristematic activity, or because of meristematic activity, new cells are continuously formed and added to the plant body. That one we will refer it as open form of growth. And one more question that I asked. The question is, why plants will show the indeterminate growth? The answer is, the plants are having a meristematic tissue. What our growth is? Our growth is determined. Why? Because we don't have meristematic tissue. So because of meristematic tissue, the plants are showing indeterminate growth or lifelong continuous growth. Okay, so now let's continue regarding that growth concept itself. So the question will be arised whether we can measure the growth. Measurement is there for the growth? Yes, of course we can measure the growth. If you consider growth is measurable. So this is the thing here. That means we can measure the growth here. How we can measure the different aspects? In case of human respiration, we can measure that. So 500 ml of air that we are breathing in and breathing out. That means we can measure. And per minute, so about 5 liters of blood being pumped by the heart, that we can measure in case of the human physiology. In the same way, if we consider the growth of the plant, the question will be arised, can we measure the growth? So one just a thing about general age, manel ond chick paapu idre adu daily belita irutte, but eshtu belito anta hellik agudilla. We cannot measure the growth exactly, and we can't say the baby has grown this much today, the baby will grow that much tomorrow. We can't say that one. But adru baby belita irutte, but belavanige agodana growth agodana nodlikke agodilla, but still we can measure the growth. In plant also we can measure the growth in a different parameters, we can grow that one. So here if we consider whether that is a plant or animal, whatever the organism it might be, the growth means fundamentally the growth of the cells, right? The growth of the cell here. So the very basic growth in case of the plant is, so growth of the cell here, let me consider the first one is growth of a cell. When individual cells are growing, the entire plant body is growing, right? So here growth of the cell means, so what actually that growth of the cell is? Increase in the protoplasm quantity. So increase in protoplasm quantity. What is that protoplasm? Say for example, if this is the cell, means inside the cell we are having the nucleus, right? Inside the nucleus, why? Because this is a plant cell we are considered here. So inside the nucleus we are having nucleoplasm, and outside we are having a cytoplasm. Cytoplasm plus that nucleoplasm, together we will refer it as a protoplasm. So increase in that protoplasm quantity. Can we measure that quantity? First of all, we can't see the cell properly. Cell is very minute structure, and in that cell we have to measure how much quantity of the protoplasm increased. Yes, jaasti aitu protoplasm adar measure madbekalla. So for that measurement we are keeping one reference as constant. Andre yado ondu beladiro plant cell ada. So for example, if I want to consider a perfect cell in its shape, in its quantity, if I want to consider as a perfect, means that cell should be present in the turgid condition. Which condition? So the cell should be present in turgid condition. As already we know, we are having three types of conditions: plasmolyzed condition, deplasmolyzed condition, and a turgid condition. One more is there. When water is entering inside the cell, when endosmosis occurs, so inside the cell a pressure gets created. So wall pressure created here because of that entry of water, and the cell is attaining one perfect shape. So adakke new best example, turgid ke best example. So hannagiro drakshi ant ankolre, now adhe drakshi inda water na horagade tagidre ona drakshi aitadu, that means plasmolyzed. But if we consider turgid, means the cell is present in perfect shape, that means the protoplasm quantity is maximum here inside. So our turgid cell jothege protoplasm quantity bare cell the yest jaasti aitu anta comparatively we have to check. So then we can measure that growth of individual cell. Suppose if you are able to check the growth of individual cell, means of course we can measure the growth of entire plant body. Why? Because the body is made up of cells, right? We can do that one here. And regarding that one, so here, so growth can be measured in a different parameters. So growth parameters, if we consider, growth parameters andre belavadigana alilike yen yen madabodu anta. So here we can say the growth in different ways. The first thing, increase in cell number. That means we can easily say that when the cell numbers have been increased, then we will say it as a growth. So or else in some other cases we can say increase in cell size, that is also growth. And I am saying here cell size, it may be a organ size, it may be a tissue size, or it may be any one part size. Increase in that size also considered to be the growth. Or else, so growth means increase in length, that is also growth. Increase in the length, or increase in area, that is also growth. Or increase in weight, and that is also growth. In the weight, we have to again consider either fresh weight or so wet weight, or sorry, let me consider dry weight. Fresh weight or dry weight. So fresh weight means, fresh weight means, so if you want to consider the growth of any one particular part of the plant body, so inside of course water is there. Maximum quantity of the plant body is made up of water only. With the water, if you consider its a weight, that means it is considered to be the fresh weight. After removal of all the water, it becomes dry, that part. Then if we measure that dry weight, then we will consider as an increase in the dry weight. Or else increase in area, increase in the volume, increase in the size, so increase in the length. So in the different parameters we can measure that growth. So there, here if we consider some two examples for that one, let me consider one example. Okay, mage. Just I am giving one example, mage, mekke jola. So in the mage, if I consider RAM, what is this RAM? Yes, root apical meristem. What is the work of the apical meristem? So the meristematic cells are continuously dividing and adding new cells to the plant body, and that meristem present in the root portion, root apical meristem. Mekke jola the root anna consider madive ant ankolli. There, here per hour 17,500 cells are formed per hour. That means if I consider just 1 hour, in 1 hour 17,500 new cells are continuously formed. And the mekke jola the root dalli prati tasige 17,500 cells add aagtirutav plant body. That means in the root apical meristem, so I can consider the parameter of growth is increase in the cell number. Nan idu consider martini increase in cell number. Or else if I consider other case, Okay, let me consider one more case. Second one, if I consider watermelon, let me consider the second one. In watermelon, kallangadi. In case of watermelon, if we consider the cell size, so cell size 350,000 times, it is going to increase its size. So at its maturity time, so what it indicates? Say for example, if I consider watermelon, in the watermelon beginning time watermelon is usually creamish white in color. And after the ripening, it becomes greenish in color, or sometimes dark green in color, or whatever it might be. So here, when the watermelon is small, when that fruit is small, inside cells also small in size, and when that fruit is going to be matured, a fruit maturation bantu antandre, our time the size jaasti agirutte. Why the fruit size is large means inside the fruit, whatever the cells are there, those cells have been grown into the larger extent. How could a dodda girta cells? Ishu dodda girta under 350,000 times. So those cells size is going to enlarge at the time of maturity. Andre, ye giruva cellu fruit dodda adre, a fruit wala giruva sadhya giruva cellu, adu fruit maturity band mele, ta iruva size ginta 350,000 pattu dodda ay kaanisutante. So here, in this case, in watermelon, thus increase in the growth is considered to be the increase in the cell size. The second parameter I can consider. For the first one, cell number I considered. For the second one, cell size I considered. Andre growth anna nanu ondralli number anta helidre, innodralli size anta helide. And the growth bere bere dalli elladralli change agabodu anta. So for example, if I consider the length, regarding the length, length bagge helidre anta ankol. So for example, for this one, pollen tube, the best example. What is this pollen tube? Already you know, I think, in morphology of flowering plants chapter already we have understood this one. Pollination, already you know, transfer of pollen grains from anther to the stigma. A pollen grain bandu stigma mele kutkondaga, land aadaga, when the pollen grain is landing on the surface of the stigma, if it is get favorable condition, that means sucrose content or whatever the content, if it is getting, means it is going to germinate and forms a pollen tube. A pollen grain from the tube haragade varutte. How the seed is going to germinate? Seed molake odd mele ond white structure aage haragade varutto, hage pollen grain into the tube haragade varutte. We will refer it as a pollen tube. That pollen tube growing from stigma to the ovary, sorry, stigma to the style, style to the ovary, alli variga the length jaasti aagta hoytu. Andre pollen tube growth anna helodu ಅದರ ಸೆಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಮೇಲಲ್ಲ, ಅದು ಎಷ್ಟು ಲೆಂತ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆಯಿತು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೇನೆ. ಸೊ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಲೆಂತ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಗ್ರೋತ್. ದೆನ್ ಆರ್ ಎಲ್ಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಏರಿಯಾ, ಇಫ್ ಐ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್, ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ದ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಲೀಫ್. ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಲೀಫ್ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ಏರಿಯಾ ಇಸ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಟು ಬಿ ದ ಗ್ರೋತ್. ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಬಿಗಿನಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ ದ ಲೀಫ್ ಸೈಜ್ ವಾಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ವೇ, ದಿಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ದ ಸೈಜ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಲೀಫ್. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಒನ್ ವೀಕ್ the size has been grown this much. That means if I consider this one is A and B, from A to B the size has been increased. What actually increased here? The surface area of that organ increased. Andre a part of the surface area jaasti aitu alli, and usually agina aa tar cases alli area anta consider martivi. So in different modes, in different ways, we are considering different parameters, but thing is all are explaining growth, increase in the growth. Then the question will be arised, whether growth is following any particular pattern, any stages? Yes, of course, growth is having particular stages. So if you consider that one, that is pages of growth. Let me consider the next one, pages of growth. Growth stages, pages means stages here, ಬೆಳವಣಿಗೆ ಹಂತಗಳು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಸೊ ಇನ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್, ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಮೈಟ್ ಬಿ ರೈಟ್. ಸೊ ಯೂಶಲಿ ದ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಫಾಲೋಯಿಂಗ್ ತ್ರೀ ಮೇಜರ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಗ್ರೋತ್, ವೆದರ್ ಇಟ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಎಂಟೈರ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಆರ್ ಇದು ವೆದರ್ ಇಟ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಎನಿ ಒನ್ ಆರ್ಗನ್, ತ್ರೀ ಸ್ಟೇಜಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇಯರ್ ಮೇಜರ್ಲಿ. ಸೊ ದೋಸ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್, ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಇಸ್ page of meristematic. The page of a meristematic, that means in this page only meristematic tissue is present, that we need to consider. And meristematic tissue cells are continuously dividing, hence the growth is increasing, or open form of growth is occurring there. So that is the phase of meristematic tissue. Later on, I'll explain with the diagram. So here, page of meristematic, it is also called as page of formative or formative phase or cell formation phase, whatever it is, the first one. And the second stage is page of elongation. The second one, page of elongation, also called as sometimes page of enlargement. Page of elongation or page of enlargement, the second stage. Then third stage is page of maturation, or it is also called as page of differentiation. Page of differentiation. Majorly three pages or stages present in the growth of the plant body. Okay, let me consider one common diagram. Already you know that diagram. Right? So very familiar diagram. Right? So here, let me consider a small portion of root portion, root tip rhizome, or any one plant body. In the root tip rhizome, the lower apex, this part, last part, we will refer it as the root cap. This one is the root cap, right? So now, let me consider after this root cap. Here, the next portion here we will refer it as the first stage. What is the first stage? The page of a meristematic. That is not actually a page. That is a part. Part of meristematic tissue. So here meristematic tissue is present here. That means cells are continuously dividing. Now I consider just one small portion. But imagine. Now actually the seed is germinated. After the germination of the seed, the plants start to grow. Plantlet we will get. Seedling we will get. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸಸಿ ಬರ್ತವೆ ಚಿಕ್ಕ ಚಿಕ್ಕದ ಇದ್ದದ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಬೀಜ ಮೊಳಕಡೆ ಸಸಿ ಬಂದ ನಮಗೆ ಆ ಸಸಿ ಒಳಗಿರತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ಗಳು ಮೆರಿಸ್ಟಮೆಟಿಕ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ತೋರಿಸ್ತಿರ್ತಾವೆ ಆ ಟೈಮ್ದಲ್ಲಿ ವೈ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಗ್ರೋ ಅಟ್ ದಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಅಟ್ ದಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ದ ಮೆರಿಸ್ಟಮೆಟಿಕ್ ಪೇಜ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಗ್ರೋತ್ ಸೊ ಅದೇ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮೆರಿಸ್ಟಮೆಟಿಕ್ ಪೇಜಸ್ ಇದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ನಾವು ಹಿಯರ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಸ್ಲಿ ಡಿವೈಡಿಂಗ್ ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಗಳು ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಇರುತ್ತಂತ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ನಮಗೆ ಹೌ ದ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಇನ್ ಸೈಡ್ ದ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಮೆರಿಸ್ಟಮೆಟಿಕ್ ಪೇಜ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಪ್ರೋಟೋಪ್ಲಾಸಮ್ ದ ಮೇಜರ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಮೆರಿಸ್ಟಮೆಟಿಕ್ ಪೇಜ್ those are having active protoplasm inside the cell whatever the liquid is there so in this liquid metabolic activities are more here metabolic activities are maximum anabolism catabolism those processes are maximum here and because of that reason in this tissue respiration rate is more so second thing is rate of respiration is more here why because the cells are metabolically active there and the third thing so here cell wall is thin the next major thing the cells of meristematic phase those are having thin cell wall or we'll refer it as the primary cell wall and that cell wall usually made up of cellulose. That is usually made up of cellulose, primary cell wall. Why? Because here the cells have not differentiated. So cells work is just dividing. One mother cell is there, it will divide into two daughter cells. After certain time, again both the daughter cells will divide into next daughter cells. That means the process goes on occurring there. Because of that reason, cell wall has not been developed yet. And one more thing here, these cell walls, if you consider, they are having more plasma desmatal connections. So those cells are having more plasma desmatal connection. What is that plasma desmatal connection? If I consider, this is one cell, this is one cell, this is one cell, this is one cell. Let me consider, four meristematic cells are present here, right? Now, of course, the cell wall is thin. And one more thing here, if I consider, in between the cells, there is a connection, right? Connection is there. And that connection we will refer it as a plasma desmata. So those plasma desmatal connection is more here. Why? Because cells are metabolical activity. There should be exchange of materials between the cells. Cells are madhya dalli materials jaasti exchange aagbeku. Hagagi plasma desmatal connection jaasti ide alli. And one more thing, one more major thing here we can see. Large nucleus. Usually these cells are having a large nucleus. Andre meristematic cell anna neevu microscope dalli nodtidre antandre nimge nucleus clear aage kaanisutte anta. Why? Because those cells are ready for division. Division ge ready agira cells galalli nucleus anna navu usually aagi nodtivu anta, neat aagi nodabodu anta. So these are the major properties of the cells present in the meristematic region, right? Then now meristematic cells will divide. After the division, so most of the daughter cells are added to the plant body and the plant growth will increase. Ega division agiro meristematic cell, say for example, if I consider, now this is one meristematic cell, right? This meristematic cell will divide into two daughter cells, right? Now here this daughter cell, it is having two options. The daughter cell is having two options. Again the daughter cell will divide into next two daughter cells. That means it may continue the division or it will stop the division and start performing other function. There if a cell start madabodu hage madokinta modulu ee cell size nalli dodda agbekadu. Why? Because that daughter cell is small here, now it has to increase its size. So size increase agodu adar length jaasti antanu consider madkobodu. Here the daughter cells, divided daughter cells will go to the next region here. Now when they will go to the proximal region, the cell size is going to increase. That means the length of the cell will increase. This stage we will refer it as, yes, this one we will refer it as the stage or page of elongation. Page of elongation or page of enlargement, the second one. Hauda? So illi enenagutte andre, so in the second one here cells will elongate, cells will elongate or enlarge. Second stage bande elongate aagtavalli yaake anta question bartalle. Now here inside the cell metabolic activities are occurring to some extent. And one more thing here, vacuolation occurs. Vacuolation occurs. That means inside these plant cell, vacuole, large vacuole get formed here. Starting beginning time, primary small vacuoles will be present when the cell is present in the meristematic page. When that cell comes to the second page, second growth of the stage, at that time, small all the vacuoles combine together and form bigger vacuole. Cell olagiro the doddu vacuole ready agutte. Right? So for example, inside this cell, we can see a large vacuole get created, and that vacuole will push the nucleus at peripheral side. A large vacuole ready aagirodinda ನ್ಯೂಕ್ಲಿಯಸ್ ಸೆಲ್ಲದ ಒಂದು ದಂಡೆಯ ಬಂದು ಕೂತ್ಕೊಡುತ್ತಲ್ಲ, ಪೆರಿಫೆರಲ್ ನ್ಯೂಕ್ಲಿಯಸ್. ಈ ಒಂದು ದೊಡ್ಡ ನ್ಯೂಕ್ಲಿಯಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಕ್ಯೂಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಆಯ್ತು. ಅಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಕ್ಯೂಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟೋರ್ ದ ಯೂಸ್ಫುಲ್ ಮಟೀರಿಯಲ್, ಸಮಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಹಾರ್ಮ್ಫುಲ್ ಮಟೀರಿಯಲ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಅಂಡ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ರೀಸನ್ ದ ಸೆಲ್ ಇಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಎನ್ಲಾರ್ಜ್ ಅಥವಾ ಎಲಾಂಗೇಶನ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು ಅಂತ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವ್ಯಾಕ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಮೇಜರ್ ಥಿಂಗ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ರೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ರೆಸ್ಪಿರೇಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೂಶಲಿ ಲೆಸ್ ಕಂಪೇರ್ಡ್ ಟು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್. ಕಂಪೇರ್ಡ್ ಟು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ರೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ರೆಸ್ಪಿರೇಷನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಅನ್ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋ ಕೆಪಾಸಿಟಿ ಈ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಗಳಿಗಿಂತ ಈ ಸೆಲ್ ಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ವೈ? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಮೆಟಾಬಾಲಿಕಲ್ ದೋಸ್ ಆರ್ ಲೆಸ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಕಂಪೇರ್ಡ್ ಟು ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಕ್ಯಾಟಗರಿ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಈ ರೀತಿ ಎನ್ಲಾರ್ಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಗೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಆ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ದೊಡ್ಡದಾಗಿ ಕಾಣಿಸುತ್ತೆ ನಮಗೆ. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ರ ಲೆಂತ್ ಇಷ್ಟೇ ಇದ್ರೆ ಇದ್ರ ಲೆಂತ್ ಇನ್ನೂ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆಯ್ತಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ನೌ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೋರ್. ವೈ? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಎಲಾಂಗೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್. ರೈಟ್, ದೆನ್ ದ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ದ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಮೇಜರ್ಲಿ ಫೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಚುರೇಷನ್. ಸೊ ಮ್ಯಾಚುರೇಷನ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ರೆಫರ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್. ಸೊ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಮಗೆ ಎರಡು ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಗಳು ಬರ್ತವೆ. ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ದೋಸ್ ಟೂ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ಸ್? ಸೊ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರಲಿ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಫಿಸಿಯಾಲಜಿಕಲಿ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಗಳು ತಮ್ಮ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರ್ ಅನ್ನು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಬದಲಾವಣೆ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಬಹುದು. ಒಂದು ದೆನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಿಲ್ ರೆಫರ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಅ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಆರ್ ಫಿಸಿಯಾಲಜಿಕಲ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಫಿಸಿಯಾಲಜಿ ಆಫ್ ದೀಸ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್? ಡಿವಿಷನ್, ಸೆಲ್ ಡಿವಿಷನ್. ವೆನ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ರೀಜನ್, ದೆನ್ ಸೆಲ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮಿಂಗ್ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಪೆಸಿಫಿಕ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಫರ್ಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಸೆಲ್ ಡಿವಿಷನ್. ಸೆಲ್ ಡಿವಿಷನ್ ಕೆಲಸ ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಬೇರೆ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್. ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದ ಫಿಸಿಯಾಲಜಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೆಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಚೇಂಜ್. ಆ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗೋದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ಸೊ ದ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಇಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಚುರೇಷನ್ ಆರ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್. ಸೊ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನ್ ದ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಸ್ಲಿ ಡಿವೈಡಿಂಗ್, ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್. ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ದ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ದ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್. ಸೊ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಚುರೇಷನ್ ಆರ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್. ಸೊ ದೇ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ದ ರೂಟ್ ಹೇರ್ಸ್. ಆಫ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ರೂಟ್ ಹೇರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಫೌಂಡ್. ನಾನಲ್ಲಿ ರೂಟ್ ಹೇರ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದೆ, ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಅದು ರೂಟ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್. ಬೇರೆ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ದಲ್ಲಿ ಬೇರೆ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರ್ಸ್ ಅಥವಾ ಬೇರೆ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಅನ್ನು ನೋಡ್ತೇವೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಸೆಲ್ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಏನೇ ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ಆಗುದಂತ. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡರಿ ಸೆಲ್ ವಾಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಡ್. ದ ಮೇಜರ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡರಿ ಸೆಲ್ ವಾಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಡ್. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಪ್ರೈಮರಿ ಸೆಲ್ ವಾಲ್? ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಾ ಹೇಳಿದೆ ನಾನು, ಓಕೆ, ಸೆಲ್ ವಾಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಥಿನ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಅಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಲ್ಯುಲೋಸ್ and that cell wall will refer as a primary cell wall. Here it is secondary cell wall. Andre cellulose material jothege bere extra material add agudu. So for example lignin, pectin, hemicellulose, different materials get added here. For example if I consider colenchyma, meristematic tissue, meristematic cells differentiated into colenchyma. In the colenchyma what we are seeing in the cell wall, along with the cellulose we are going to see the presence of pectin. If it is a sclerenchyma cell, along with the cellulose we are going to see the lignin. So lignin and pectin deposition forms secondary cell wall and the cell innu doddagudanta. And here cell attain maximum size. So illi cell chikkadagittu first stage alli, second stage alli cell ದೊಡ್ಡದಾಗ್ತಾ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪೂರ್ಣ ಪ್ರಮಾಣದಲ್ಲಿ ದೊಡ್ಡದಾಗುದಂತೆ, ಸೆಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ಅಟೈನ್ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಸೈಜ್, ದೊಡ್ಡದಾಗುದಂತೆ. ಸೇ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಸೆಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಟೈನಿಂಗ್ 350,000 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಟು ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಸೈಜ್, ಅಷ್ಟು ಪಟ್ಟು ದೊಡ್ಡದಾಗುದಂತ. ಆ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ, ಮ್ಯಾಚುರೇಷನ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಸೆಲ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಪೆಸಿಫಿಕ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಮೇಜರ್ ಥಿಂಗ್, ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಗಳು ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಆಗಿ ಸ್ಪೆಸಿಫಿಕ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಮಾಡೋದಂತ. ಸೇ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಇನ್ ದ ರೂಟ್ ಹೇರ್ಸ್, ಇನ್ ದ ರೂಟ್ ದ ಎಲಾಂಗೇಟೆಡ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಟು ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ರೀಸನ್. ಇನ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾಚುರೇಷನ್ ರೀಸನ್ ದ ರೂಟ್ ಹೇರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಫೌಂಡ್. ರೂಟ್ ಹೇರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ರೈಟ್, ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆ ರೂಟ್ ದ ದಂಡೆಗಿರುವಂತಹ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಗಳು, ಎಪಿಡರ್ಮಲ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಗಳು ಎಲಾಂಗೇಷನ್ ಆಗ್ತವೆ ಹೊರಗಡೆ, ದೇ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ರೂಟ್ ಹೇರ್ಸ್. ಅಂದ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಯ್ತಲ್ಲ, ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ರೂಟ್ ಹೇರ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಬ್ಸಾರ್ಪ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಮಿನರಲ್ಸ್. ಅದೇ ಇದೇ ಸೆಲ್ಲನ್ನ ನಾವು ಲೀವ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಮೀಸೋಫಿಲ್ ಕಂಟೆಂಟ್ ಇದೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ. ಮೀಸೋಫಿಲ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮೇಜರ್ಲಿ ಗ್ರೀನ್ ಇನ್ ಕಲರ್. ವೈ? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮಿಂಗ್ ಫೋಟೋಸಿಂಥಸಿಸ್. ಅದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಮುಂಚೆ ಬರೀ ಡಿವಿಷನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ರೆ ಈಗ ಸೆಲ್ ಫೋಟೋಸಿಂಥಸಿಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿತು. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಫಂಕ್ಷನಲಿ ಸ್ಪೆಸಿಫಿಕ್ ಆಗೋದಂತ. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಪೆಸಿಫಿಕ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್. ದಟ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ವಿಲ್ ರೆಫರ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಆರ್ ಮ್ಯಾಚುರೇಷನ್. ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೆರಿಸ್ಟಮೆಟಿಕ್. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಟ್ ದ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಎನ್ಲಾರ್ಜ್ ಎನ್ಲಾರ್ಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಆರ್ ಎಲಾಂಗೇಷನ್ ಪೇಜ್. ದೆನ್ ದ ಸೆಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಗೋ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಆರ್ ಮ್ಯಾಚುರೇಷನ್. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಆರ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಟು ಬಿ ದ ಮೇಜರ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಗ್ರೋತ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ದೀಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ಕನ್ಸರ್ನ್ ವಿತ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೀಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ಕನ್ಸರ್ನ್ ವಿತ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೀಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ಕನ್ಸರ್ನ್ ವಿತ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್. ರೈಟ್? ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೌ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ದ ಗ್ರೋತ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಬಿಗಿನಿಂಗ್. ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್? ಮೇಜರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಗ್ರೋತ್. ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಮೇಜರ್ ದ ಗ್ರೋತ್ ಇನ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಾಮೀಟರ್ಸ್. ರೈಟ್? ಎಸ್. ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಟಾಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಗ್ರೋತ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ಗ್ರೋತ್ ರೇಟ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ. ಸೊ ಇನ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಹೌ ದ ಗ್ರೋತ್ ರೇಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಇನ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ಯಾಷನ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ದಟ್ ಒನ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಮತ್ತೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು, ಸೊ ಪ್ರತಿ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಮುಗಿದ ಮೇಲೆ ಆ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಒಂದು 2-3 ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ನಾವು ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಹೋಗ್ತೀನಂತ. ನೀವು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಅನ್ನ ನಿಮ್ ಸಪರೇಟ್ ಬಾಟ್ನಿ ಟ್ರ್ಯಾಕ್ ನೋಟ್ಬುಕ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ವಿತ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಬರಿತಾ ಹೋಗ್ರಿ. ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಒಂದ್ಸಾರಿ ನೀಟಾಗಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ಇದ್ರ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ನಾನು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ಮಾಡಿರ್ತೀನಿ, ಅದನ್ನ ನೀವು ಒಂದ್ಸಾರಿ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ರಿ. ಸೊ ನಾಳೆಗೆ ನಿಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ ಬಹಳ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಗುತ್ತದೆ. ರೈಟ್? ಎಸ್. ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ದ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.